Hello everyone, welcome to NATUS and Aptitude World. This is the 17th problem of Cryptarithmetic, which is noon plus moon plus soon is equal to zoon. If noon plus moon plus soon is equal to June, then find the value of J plus U plus N plus E. Now, suppose if you observe four digit number, sum of three numbers is equal to four digit number, right? Now you will apply values. Already we know that the range from of let us 0 to 9 on a 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Now sum of these three digits is equal to 1. Let us take 0 is not possible. Why? Because if n is equal to 0, then what happened? This becomes to 3 digit number. Or if n equal to 0, 0 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 0, which is contradiction. Now any value, suppose if you take n equal to 1, suppose n 1, 1, 1, what is the sum that is equal to 3 or not? And suppose n is equal to 1 and this value is also allocated to 1. Now, when it possible, sum of three numbers must be equal to 1. Unit digit is equal to 1. When it possible, if O is equal to 7, 7 and 7, then what happened? 7 plus 7 plus 7, that is equal to 21. So unit place is equal to 1 and carry over here, that is equal to 2. And what is the value of N, that is value of O, that is equal to 7 or not? If you will add 3 7s, 7 plus 7 plus 7, 21 plus 2, that equal to 23. So the value of U is equal to 3, which is contradiction. Why? Because already 3 allocated to E. So this is not possible. Now you will take another value of N. Let us check how many possibilities are there. Suppose N is equal to 2, then what happened? 2 plus 2 plus 2, that is equal to 6. And here N is equal to 2. There is no carry over here. Sum of three numbers is equal to unit digit must be 2. Then how many possibilities are there? Only 4. Suppose O is equal to 4, 4 plus 4 plus 4, that is equal to 12. 2 is in the unit place and 1 is carry over here. Now, here O is equal to 4, right? So, 4 plus 4 plus 4, that is equal to 12 plus 1, 13. There is no contradiction here. So, what happened? U is equal to 3. Now, if you apply, N is allocated to 2 and next 6 is allocated to E and 3 is allocated to U. Any more values are there? Yes, 4 is allocated to O. Now, you will apply these values in this case and N is equal to 2, O that is equal to 7, O is equal to 4. O is equal to 4 and N is equal to 2. M, we don't know the value. O equal to 4, O equal to 4 and this is equal to 2. We don't know the value of S also. And 4, 4 and 2. Now, what is the E? That is equal to 6. What is the N? That is equal to 2. What is the U? That is equal to 3. And this is equal to J. Now, what we require? We required M, S, J. Now, if you observe, here 4 digit number, there is no carry over here. That means here 2 plus M plus S, this must be greater than or equal to 9. Greater than or equal to 10. Why? Because if you this value is equal to 10, 5th digit is also required. But there is no 5th digit here. So what is the M plus M? M plus S is must be greater than or equal to 7. Now you will check how many possibilities are there. Here 0 is not possible here. And next, any more values are there? 1, 5, 7, 8 and 9. 8 and 9 are also not possible. 7 is also not possible. Why? Because if S or M is equal to 7, what is the other value? other value must be equal to 0. If any one of M or S is equal to 0, then this 4-digit number becomes to 3-digit number. So 7 is also not possible. So 7, 8 and 9 are not possible. Only 1 and 5 are possible. Now only 3 values are possible. Those are 0, 1 and next 5. Obviously 0 is not possible. Why? Because if 0 is there, then this becomes to 3-digit number. So 0 is not possible. So the remaining numbers are only 1 and 5. Now we will check. Suppose M is equal to 1. And what is the value of S that is equal to 5? Or if M is equal to 5, then S is equal to 1. Now what is the value of J? Here, from this column to this column, one carryover is there. 4 plus 4 plus 4. And this here also one carryover is there. So the sum is equal to 13. And 3 is there, 1 carry over. So what is the total sum? 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 5, that is equal to 9. So what is the value of J? That is equal to 9. See, and what is the value of M? That is equal to 1. And what is the value of S is allocated to S? Or if you change, then no issue. But what is the question here? What is the value of J plus U plus N plus E? What is the value of J here? That is equal to 9. What is the value of U? That is equal to 3. What is the value of N? That is equal to 2. And what is the value of E? That is equal to 6. Now what is the sum? 9 plus 3, 12 plus 2, 14 plus 6. That is equal to 20, which is required answer. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching.